Next, a couple of crony-type buddies, Dino and Bingo, having a ball with a tune from Guys and Dolls.
The Biltmore Garage wants a grand, but we ain't got a grand on hand. And they've now got a lock on the door of the gym at Public School 84.
There's a stock room behind McCluskey's bar, but Mrs. McCluskey ain't a good scout. And things being how they are, the back of the police station's out.
So the Biltmore Garage is the spot, but the 1,000 bucks we ain't got.
Why, it's good old reliable Nathan, 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 Detroit.
If you're looking for action, he'll furnish the spot.
Even when the heat is on, it's never too hot.
Not for good old reliable Nathan, for it's always just a short walk
to the oldest established permanent floating craft game in New York.
There are
well-heeled shooters everywhere, and an awful lot of lettuce for the fella who can get us there. In a hideout provided by Nathan, where there are no neighbors to squawk, it's the oldest established permanent